Ben Affleck and estranged wife Jennifer Garner look tense as they co-parent amid claims she is furious over actor's groping scandal. She is said to be very annoyed with her estranged husband Ben Affleck amid his groping scandal. And neither Jennifer Garner nor Ben were seen cracking a smile during a tense-looking co-parenting outing in Los Angeles on Sunday. The former couple, both age 45, appeared stiff as they spoke with each other beside a fire truck. Jennifer had a serious expression on her face as she spoke with Ben while clad in jean shorts and a blue t-shirt. Ben, meanwhile, placed a hand upon Jennifer's arm as they continued their chat. The outing comes after Ben admitted he groped former One Tree Hill star and MTV correspondent Hillary Burton during an MTV TRL appearance in 2003. A source told E! On Thursday that Jennifer is very annoyed with Ben because it just means more attention on her and the kids. She tries to shield them from any and all publicity and scrutiny. As far as they know, nothing has changed and all is well. That is always her goal, but she's been pretty frustrated with him. Hillary made her allegations on Tuesday night, just hours after Ben took to Twitter to condemn Harvey Weinstein for his alleged sexual assault and harassment scandal. In it, Ben said he was saddened and angry over the sickening claims. His statement was slammed by a number of people on Wednesday, including Weinstein's accuser actress Rose McGowan, who called Ben a liar. The same day, makeup artist Anna Marie Tendler took to Twitter to claim that Ben grabbed her **** at a Golden Globes party in 2014 and demanded an apology. Ben was quick to reply, tweeting, "I acted inappropriately toward Ms. Burton and I sincerely apologize." Meanwhile, Ben was pictured arriving to a Los Angeles treatment center on Monday as he reportedly continues to seek treatment for alcohol addiction. Ben is focusing on his sobriety after a rehab stint in February. He went public with his alcohol addiction in March.